fracture is a result of resistance created by the blood returning to the patient. According to the standards of the Association for the Advancement of Medical Instrumentation, pre-treatment water should be checked for chloramines at which of these times? Before each patient shift. According to the standards of the Association for the Advancement of Medical Instrumentation, pre-treatment water should be checked for chloramines at which of these times? Before each patient shift. Patient on emodiosis goes to the emergency department for persistent coughing and fever. He is diagnosed with active tuberculosis. Which of the following actions would the technician expect to be taken in regard to the patient's dialysis treatment? The patient must receive dialysis in a hospital in a special isolation room. A patient on emodiosis goes to the emergency department for persistent coughing and fever. He is diagnosed with active tuberculosis. Which of the following actions would the technician expect to be taken in regard to the patient's dialysis treatment? The patient must receive dialysis in a hospital in a special isolation room. twitching, tightness of the chest, and respiratory distress may be signs and symptoms of anaphylaxis. Excess fluid is forced out of the blood and into the dialysate during dialysis by which principle? Ultrafiltration. Excess fluid is forced out of the blood and into the dialysate during dialysis by which principle? Ultrafiltration. How long does it take a fistula to mature? 6 to 8 weeks. The PCT taking care of Mr. Smith. He tells you that he has no right today to go home after treatment. You refer him to the social worker. While taking the pulse, you find that the patient has arrhythmia. You know that one of the causes of arrhythmia is elevated potassium level.
abnormal heart rhythms, arrhythmias. Learn about heart rhythm disorder, your heart rate, or the number of times your heart beats in 1 minute. Pulse rates vary from person to person. Your pulse is slower when you are at rest and increases when you can feel your pulse on your wrist or neck.
While taking the pulse, you find that the patient has arrhythmia. You know that one of the causes of arrhythmia is... elevated potassium level. Patient is complaining that he is cold. He requests to be totally covered. You explain to the patient that the excess has to remain undercover because... the fistula needle could be dislodged and you will be able to intervene right away. Mr. Wonder is new to dialysis. His schedule is MWF at 6 a.m. He used to run every morning and he is upset that he has to give his running to accommodate the dialysis schedule. You... tell the patient that you will make every effort possible to adjust his schedule so he can continue to run every morning. the functional unit of a kidney is? Nephron. A healthy kidney excretes phosphorus. Renagel is a medication that is a phosphate binder. Which one is the highest in potassium? Two cups of raisins. Two cups of raisins. Milk and cheese. What are some of the foods that are high in phosphorus? Milk and cheese. Water softener removes magnesium and calcium. Chlorine and chloramines are removed by carbon tanks. Endotoxins are removed by ultrafilter. Anastomosis is the surgical connection between the artery and